I think if you're ever going to rate yourself, you should always rate yourself a 10, because you become more attractive when you hear how a person thinks.
10.
Okay, so you're a 10.
Yeah.
Okay, she's a 10. I have some makeup remover here. Does anybody want to revise their answer?
Hey, that was the whole, I gotta find the whole podcast, dog.